Hi guys, today I will show you the smart way to copy column names from results grid of SQL Server Management Studio. Let's use one of tables from Azure Sample Database as an example. So now we have our results grid populated with some data. Let's say we need the headers of those columns that contain client's personal data. I select the desired columns by clicking any value in them while holding down CTRL key. Now I press the right mouse button and choose Copy selected headers. The headers of the columns I selected are now copied to clipboard and can be pasted wherever we need. But that is not all. There are cases when you need to have column names lined up, each in a new line with or without comma as a separator. If you click Copy selected headers while holding down Shift button, and paste the results to SQL editor, you will find headers copied each to a new line and comma separated. Now if you follow the same steps but holding down CTRL key when using copy selected headers function, you will get the headers each in a new line without any separators. Finally, you can beautify the resulting code using our format feature that allows you to apply predefined formatting styles to the SQL code. You can also learn about this function from other videos on our channel, as well as in the written manual on our website. The same logic works when using copy all headers function. Default action creates a comma separated list. Holding down Shift button while clicking copy all headers gets column names comma separated each in a new line, and holding down CTRL key does the same but without any separator. It is important to note that the templates for these functions are fully customizable. To edit them, click Settings button on SSMSBoost toolbar and find Grid Data Copy. Make your own adjustments to the desired templates and hit Apply and Close button. SSMSBoost also offers Copy as SQL Values List functionality, where similar logic is used to copy data from results grid. Don't miss our next video to learn more about it. That is all for today. I hope you like the tips and that they will improve your experience working with SQL Server Management Studio. If you liked our video, hit the subscribe button and don't forget to share it with your colleagues and friends. We will also appreciate it if you share your feedback in the comments below to help us improve this functionality. Thank you for watching and we'll see you next time.